pleasant day to all of you. Today, we're going to focus on triangle. Triangle is a three-sided polygon which has three corners that we called angles. And we have theorem that the measure of those angle is equal to 180 degrees. Now, let us use the given figure to find the value of x and the measure for each angles in triangle ABC. For our angle A, we have 13x plus 7 degrees. For our angle B, which has fixed degrees, which is 55. For our angle C, we have 7x minus 2 degrees. In the theorem, it is said that we have to add the three angles so that we could get 180 degrees. So, the first angle, which is the angle A, plus the measure of angle B, plus the measure of angle C, that is 180 degrees. Using the substitution, we will substitute the values. So we have 13x plus 7 for our angle B, 55. For angle C, we have 7x minus 2 is equal to 180 degrees. Combining like terms, we will be getting 13x plus 7x plus 7 plus 55 plus negative 2 is equal to 180 degrees. Now we could get 20x plus 60 is equal to 180 degrees. Then transpose 60 to the other side of the equal sign. So we will be having 20x is equal to 180 minus 60. Then we will having 20x is equal to 120 degrees. Divide both sides by 20. Cancel, so that x will be left. Then 120 divided by 20 is equal to 6. Since we already have the value of x, we could now get the values or the exact values or measure of each angles. For our angle A, we have 13x plus 7. Substitute the value of x. We have 13 times 6 plus 7 is equal to 85 degrees. For our angle C, we have 7x minus 2. Substitute again the value of x. We have 7 times 6 minus 2. We will have 40 degrees. Since we already have the value of angle A and the value of angle C, we could now get the total measure of three angles. For our angle A, we have 85 degrees plus our angle B, 55 degrees. For our angle C, we have 40 degrees. Now, we could get the total of 180 degrees. And that's how are we going to find the value of x and the value or the measure of each angle in a triangle. Thank you.